Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
You again. Fortnight into our voyage, I was more or less living inside the creature's ribcage. It meant shelter, and it meant food. The flesh was starting to rot. The stench was unlike anything I'd ever smelled. As we floated, the temperature dropped, and the rotten meat began to stiffen and freeze. Slowly, almost imperceptibly, the Reaper began to lose buoyancy. We sank a little each day. My sanctuary was becoming my tomb, and I was at the mercy of the current and the winds. Until one day, I saw a smattering of penguins in the distance. Swimming birds usually mean solid land of some kind. I was lucky. The winds followed their path. Hours later, I saw a blessed sight. An unmoving cloud sitting upon the
water. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Land. It renewed my spirit as I watched the land get closer and closer. The Reaper slowly sank, but I was no longer worried. When the Reaper finally sank below the water, I was close enough to lazily swim my way to shore. I made a note to come back for the Reaper skull. I didn't ride the beast for 3 weeks to have no proof. Land never felt so good, even in this Arctic hell.
You have found two of the three components required for the construction of my corporeal form. This is as close as I have come to autonomy in a long time.
You have such a way with words.
Is that sarcasm?
It was. You're learning.
Hopefully, I will not have time to complete my study.
I was wondering, if you can transfer bodies, why was it important to find a cure when you were infected? Couldn't you just make a new body?
As you can see in the components you have scanned thus far, the forms we require combine biological and mechanical parts. The tissues you have scanned were developed from the DNA of 27 separate alien species.
27? That seems greedy. And wouldn't that mean that anything that infects a body you've manufactured can potentially learn how to infect all those other species?
Yes. That is why a cure was the point. Certain there is something important below. A facility or a body component. Perhaps both. I cannot tell. Definitely something of value nearby. It could help you build my body. construct bionic organs with the scanned material, both primary and secondary. Our designs provide for redundancies.
Given your current location, I think they could still be improved.
Your feedback has been noted. You have scanned all the components we need to make a storage, body.
Are you excited?
Using the chemical compounds available in your body, I am able to approximate what you might call cautious optimism.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Necessary components to begin constructing my body.
Great. What's next? Let's get you out of my head.
First, you must find the fabrication facility. It is concealed at some depths.
Fabrication facility? So you planned on needing to make new bodies?
It is a standard medical facility.
A medical facility where you just replace your whole body when it wears out? Sounds a little beyond standard to me.
Ours was a research mission of the highest importance.
So, what were you, a scientist like me?
I am a scientist now.
So, what happened? Your team found the vaccine and then...
Please, Robin, you have the components. Find the facility and construct the body.
Okay, but don't think I don't notice you changing the topic.
Vital signs stabilizing.
We also keep various creatures as pets.
Really? How does a species that uses the genes and bodies of other creatures view pets?
They are curiosities that bring some sense of presence and energy. They are also test subjects to be evaluated for potential genetic enhancements.
That's not a pet, Alan. That's a data point. Like you said, it's literally a test subject.
You do not think they can be both?
There's a distinction. Pets are something that you care for simply for the pleasure of doing so.
Would humans consider me to be your pet?
No, I said pleasure, Alan. This is more like a job.
Where I come from, you might be a pet.
I find that thoroughly disturbing.
Thank you.
Room will allow you to survey the surrounding region for fragments and material resources like lithium or copper or titanium if you need help finding it for whatever reason.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This hybrid technology allows for the recycling of natural resource components without rinsing and sorting them into bins first.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ah, the sweet scent of dirty bean water. The mineral detector can sniff out raw materials, potentially saving you hundreds of hours of searching.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Grrrr.